Hello everyone. The topic for today is lessons from COVID. So for last 9 months we are seeing a different situation in world, that you know, we are seeing things which we were never expecting. Now what lessons have we learned? Like, what is the crux, that what have we, like, what is the ultimate result? The ultimate result is we need to realize that most important is the health. It is not money, it is not economy. If you are alive, then everything is okay. If you are not alive, if you have health issue, then obviously economies will, you know, will come at the back. The main thing is the health. You know, for everyone, you need to be alive and you need to be healthy. That is the most important thing. The second thing we have learned is we need to be prepared for the worst. So in case we are not ready for a worse situation, then obviously things will really turn bad. We need to realize that anything can happen anytime. Mentally, we should be ready. And the most important thing is, it is the start of digital era. The start of digital era means the, you know, there was a phase, you know, industrial revolution, you know, factories started and all that thing. Now it is a digital era. Digital is, everything is online. Everything will be on the phone or on computers, or, you know, very high technology. The old style of business has stopped. The old style of functioning is stopped. You won't have, like, you don't have to go to banks. You don't have to go to shop to buy anything or to inquire. You just sit on, you know, like in your home, and you can do your job. You can buy anything from there. So basically it is all digital. You don't waste time in traveling now. The traveling has finished now. Whether it's locally, whether it's domestic, or it's international, traveling is only for tourism, not for work anymore. Maybe eventually, after 1 or 2 years, we see that all kids are, you know, not going to school. We don't know. We have already started work from home, so everyone is working from home. So things are changing, and things are going to change very fast. New softwares are coming. New methods of payment are coming, you know, cryptocurrencies are coming, they will be becoming functional. So things are changing. You have to involve yourself, you have to learn these things. So this is the start of digital era. The old style of functioning will not work. The old style of business, of working in office, is not going to work. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time.